What a morning. It's beautiful. Not a breath of wind. It's just on 7 o'clock. And there's a bit of fog up the top there. That's where we're heading, right to the top, so that might be enough. I've been going for another hour and a half, and we hit these little flat pieces, which are really nice. It's quite a good walk. Keep seeing glimpses of open sky. I think we're getting closer to the top, but we're just over halfway. Hasn't cleared up here yet. Now we're bashing. Trying to stand up, bashing our way to the top. Gotta be it. It's gotta be it. Just working our way along the top, and the day is not any better, so we thought it might have burned off by now, but still warm enough. And, just back down to the dams, and that way's Puketurua way. So there used to be a track here in the early days, in the 1950s. There's still a bit of a usable track that we're following. But definitely need a few more people up here to open it up.
Yeah.
The day hasn't got any better, so we're on the slippery slope down, and I'm gonna get the hell out of here and go for a look up College Creek. Back at the bottom, one of the creeks. Have some lunch or something and head on down and have a look around.
What's the leg doing? Anything? That's pretty good. Not little ones either.
And so we're back at the start of the ridge that we first went up. We've just came down College Creek. I feel like jumping in there for a swim. We went up that ridge all the way to the top and then along and came back down the left hand side. Good walk.